Vietnam veterans held a special reunion this weekend in Pittsburgh. Members of the U.S. Army First Medical Company toured the Vietnam War exhibit at the Heinz History Center. The former medics say it's difficult, but important to take a look back.
Good memories, bad memories, but emotionally wise, it was, I think doing it together as a group meant a lot to each of us.
And the veterans were treated to a dinner afterwards at the American Legion Post in Washington, PA.